be back with another routine on how to grow your hair fast. In my first video, it was a cut screen to me with like a shaved head. And I'm like, last year I had to cut my hair and it won't last year. It was like a year and a half to like 2 years ago. That's when I did it. I was like, why did I say last year? That's like so wrong, but I'm weird like that. But anyway, so I have everything that I need to show you guys how to grow your hair fast. And it's not a simple task. You guys like really have to do it. I took my time out to show you guys because it works. Like it really works. So I really wanted to show you guys the products, and it's not only products, it's like how you eat. And I know people don't want to hear that. Y'all don't want to change your diet, do ya? It's not that much changing to the diet, but it's additions to the diet. How about that? Okay. And the products that I used, as well as, I think that's pretty much it. Like it's not, it's simple, but it's not. I'll show you guys what I mean by that, okay? I have everything here. I keep looking down because I'm looking to make sure that I have everything. But these are things that you wanna do to your scalp and your hair on like at least 3 days a week, which takes time. So that's what it is, but you just, you know, just be dedicated to it and your hair will grow really, really quickly. I probably cut my hair like 3 times in between. I don't know, like when I say cut it, I mean like a chop, like not like a small, like getting my hair trimmed. Like I've cut my hair between then and now probably like 3 or 4 times and go back to my regular, I don't know, my friends are even questioning like, bitch, are you pregnant? Like, why are your hair growing so fast? And so I'm gonna share with you guys why my hair is growing so fast, and I hope you guys enjoy it, all right? Okay, so the first product that I'm gonna share with you guys to use on your hair and in your scalp is gonna be cedarwood oil. This is 100% cedarwood oil. You can pick it up from Whole Food stores. You can pick it up from, I guess, an herb shop, but you wanna make sure it's 100% pure and not the type that you use for aromatherapy, because they're different types and this is very potent. And I'll go over all of the reasons why, or the reason why the cedarwood oil is a great addition to your hair care in order to get your hair to grow longer. Now you can add this into your conditioner, your shampoo, your moisturizer for your hair, or you could apply it directly to your scalp with a carrier oil such as coconut oil, which is my favorite, or 100% olive oil. Okay, now with cedarwood essential oil, what it does is it stimulates the hair follicles and increases circulation to the scalp. And this contributes to hair growth and it slows hair loss. Lavender oil right here that does the same exact thing. It stimulates your hair and your scalp and promotes hair growth and production. The lavender and the cedarwood smell amazing. This is like a woody scent, and this is more of like, I'm sure you've smelled lavender, but this one kind of it's a sweeter and it like, but combined, I don't know. It's very relaxing, very relaxing. And so the next oil that I'm gonna tell you about is tea tree oil. I hope my camera is picking that up so you guys can see. As you can see, it's organic tea tree oil. I picked this up from Whole Foods. It's like my favorite store. I don't know. But anyway, I picked this up from Whole Foods, and tea tree oil also stimulates circulation in the scalp and promotes hair growth. With the cedarwood oil, there is actually evidence that applying cedarwood oil in combination with essential oils such as lavender, that it promotes hair growth in up to 44% of people with hair loss after 7 months of treatment. So, which I don't think it's gonna even take that long, because when I started using this stuff, my hair started growing like wildfire. But again, like I said, there are some dietary changes that I made as well that I'll get to in a little while. More on tea tree oil. This oil has a, I don't know, kind of like a pepperminty smell, which I love. And it's one of my favorite, this one is one of my favorite oils, because it almost feels like you can feel it working. It kind of tingles in your scalp. Now, the tea tree oil for hair growth, it helps to unclog hair follicles and nourish your roots. So to use the tea tree oil as a hair growth treatment, you just want to mix a few drops of the tea tree oil with any curia. Mine is coconut oil. And you just want to massage it into the scalp. And then you can rinse it out if you'd like. Me, I personally, I kept mine in. But it should feel really refreshing and have like a tingling effect on your scalp. Next, I use this Shea Moisture, which I spoke about before, anti-breakage strengthening conditioner with by boiled oil and cilantro extract. This product right here, it makes my hair so soft, and I use this on my scalp every single night. All of these products, every single night for about 8 months, I would say. And my hair just grew like crazy. And let's see, I'll read the ingredients to you guys so you can have an idea of what's in here. It says yucca extract, it promotes hair growth for thicker, fuller hair. Plantain extract, which is rich in vitamin B complex, nourishes your hair with moisture. The bioavailable oil contains vitamins A, D, E, and F to fortify and strengthen hair. And also vitamins A and D, and as well as E, are in cod liver oil, ladies. If you just take a teaspoon of cod liver oil every day internally, that will help with your hair growth zillions and zillions faster than just putting it on your scalp. But this does work. This has the same ingredients, but I use this as a styling milk. I just wanted to include this, even though I have the conditioner, but I use this. This is great for just styling your hair, even though we're talking about hair growth, but it works. Coconut oil is next. I use this on my face and I use this on my hair. This is a good styling product to keep your hair shiny, but it also helps with making your hair grow. More on that in a second. Okay, now with the coconut oil, I get mine organic, typically unrefined, from Whole Foods. But with coconut oil, it's a natural way to help hair grow longer, thicker, and faster. The vitamins and essential fatty acids naturally found in coconut oil nourish your scalp and help remove sebum buildup from your hair follicles. Now, these products that I'm talking about, let's just be very clear, guys. I'm not saying just apply this to your hair. Apply this to your scalp, because your scalp is where your new hair is coming. Okay, that's where it's coming from. So you want to make sure you apply this to your scalp. I didn't know if I made that clear before. But all of these things are amazing. Moving on to my baby, my $5 baby. Can you believe this jug is $5? But this is my baby, my $5 baby, my aloe vera juice. I put it in my spray bottle. This is the best detangler I have ever used. Better than any detangler that they sell in a store. I don't know what's in this stuff besides aloe. At one point, I actually had an aloe plant, like you see in this picture. That's right. It worked so good. I went out, got an aloe plant. I think the aloe plant was like $4. It was cheap as I don't know what. I think I got it from Walmart. Not real sure. And I cut it open and it was like this thick, slimy stuff inside. And I applied it directly to my scalp. I will say it itched, but I do believe it worked. Okay, this aloe vera juice here, this contains a proteolytic enzyme which repairs dead skin cells on the scalp. It also acts as a conditioner and leaves your hair smooth and shiny, and it promotes hair growth and it prevents itching on the scalp, reduces dandruff, and conditions your hair. I just wanted to give you guys that information. So that's how amazing this $5 aloe vera juice is. It's rich in amino acids and proteins, which is good for healthy hair. And since hair comprises of protein called keratin, you need more protein to help in hair growth. So this aloe vera juice is absolutely amazing, 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 amazing. When I can't even, this is my favorite product, this and tea tree oil. We'll get you some aloe vera juice because that's amazing. What I do is I spray it into this bottle here. And I will show you guys
I'm a demonstrator.
I'll show you exactly how I use it. I spray it on my hair because, like I said, it softens and detangles your hair. But I also spray it directly into my scalp, just like so. This is full of aloe vera juice and just right into my scalp. Very simple. Very simple. And I part it always. This is just, you know, an example. Just to give you guys an example of how you would do that. Like, just right into your scalp. And when you're doing this, that's when you apply your other products as well. Now, what I did for, what worked for me is I co-washed every night with this. Co-washed. If you're not familiar with co-washing, it's no shampoo, it's just conditioner. And then so I would co-wash with this, and then that would be that. And I would rinse that out, come out of the shower. I had like a whole nighttime routine. It was like kind of ridiculous, but I was obsessed for a second. So I would co-wash with this. And just as a quick example, guys, I'm just gonna show you what it would look like. I'm just gonna do like a quarter of what I would actually do. And just pour it into this bowl just to give you an idea of how to do it and what it would look like. Sorry about that, camera died. Hate when that happens. If you're gonna get a camera to record for a long time, I'm sorry, Sony A5100, but I'm gonna put you on blast. Don't get it, okay? It is done. I think you got like 20 minutes to talk or to record, and then you just out of luck. Just a lot of cuts. Don't get it. Don't do it. Just don't do it, okay? Let me talk before I run out of time. Okay, so where was I? Okay, so yeah. I would take that and I would put it in my hair, and then I would take my hair and get it all filled up with the concoction, with the mixture, and I would just twist it. I would twist it just like this every night. And then when you wake up in the next morning, you would have a twist out. So you can do this and like go to work, you know, and you would have a twist out, and it would look so cute, and it would be so shiny and beautiful because you've used all these great products, like natural products. Like, some of them are cheap, some of them are a little expensive. Your tinctures, your oils, they're not gonna be cheap. They're gonna be expensive, but they last like forever. Like I said, I went and got these. I don't know if I said this, but in order to get this video prepared for you guys, I left these things at my mom's house because I moved and I don't use these as much. Like, rarely ever, except for the aloe vera juice, because I love that tea tree, love that. And I use my this, but I'm not like so much trying to get my hair to grow anymore. I'm happy with my length, but I think I'm just addicted to tea tree oil. Is this a minute? But no, like these last forever. Like, I had to go get these from my mom's house because they weren't here. I recently moved, and these it lasts forever, so it's worth. I think it's probably maybe $15 or something. Okay, not even that expensive, maybe 20. At most. Okay, so the next thing that I want to go into is diet, girls. You want to, guys are interested in growing your hair. You want to start including fruits and vegetables that will make your hair grow. Let's go downstairs and we'll get into that. Come on. Okay. I'm back and I'm in the kitchen, and this is where all the magic happens. I didn't lose anybody, did I? Don't be afraid. Okay, so I feel like once someone says diet, everyone is like, okay, woo! Okay, but don't do that to me, okay? Because these are just additions to your diet. This is not gonna be anything that's hard for you to do, hard for you to manage. I'm not gonna ask you to eat spinach soup, even though nothing's wrong with spinach soup though. but I'm not gonna ask you to do that. All I'm saying is that you just need to have a few more vegetables, a few more fruits that you can add into your smoothies and veggie shakes. That's gonna give your hair a boost. These are all good things for you. The only things that I don't have here in the refrigerator behind me that I wish I did was tomatoes, because I also include that in my veggie drink, as well as sour cream. I make my own sour cream and I'm out. So hopefully, but you guys could do this in any variation that you wish. You don't have to do the exact combination of vegetables and fruits that I use. You can Google it, that's what it's for. You can Google it and see what fruits and vegetables that you may like. Bananas are great, but I know that that takes an hour to digest, so I don't typically have bananas in my smoothie. Or you could use kiwis. Kiwis are great, they're like packed full of vitamin C. Red peppers are packed full of vitamin C, which is great for hair growth, hair production. Anything with vitamin C in it or that is packed full of antioxidants, add that to your smoothie, add that to your veggie shakes. But I'm just gonna show you guys just a quick sort of overview of what I use. And this is not like something that I use just all the time. I mix it up, just like I'm suggesting that you mix it up. Have fun with it, enjoy it, and let's get this hair growing. Stay tuned, it's coming right up. Okay, here guys, I am showing you the fruits that I use to make my smoothies in the morning. I use organic, of course, whole foods, cranberries, pineapples, strawberries, blueberries, as well as oranges. Now, all of these fruits are high in antioxidants and high in vitamin C, which helps promote hair growth. And with my oranges, I don't use any juices that you purchase from the store, any commercial juices. I buy those whole and I slice them and I juice them with that juicer that you see here. Anything that you see from concentrate, all of the nutritional value is completely gone because they have heated it up and it is no longer of any use to you. So buying a juice like from concentrate or a V8 or any type of veggie juice, you just drink in flavored water. That's all. So I juice this in my juicer and then I pour it into my NutriBullet cup and I mix it with the other ingredients, put it on my NutriBullet and blend it, and then I have myself a hair growth concoction. It's good for the health of your hair, just for shine. It's good for vitality. It is good for strengthening your hair. It's just an all-around beauty and hair concoction. And it tastes absolutely delicious. And I make sure all of my ingredients are fresh. Also with my veggie shake, I use fresh ingredients, sweet potatoes, which are packed full of vitamins that are good for your hair, cucumber, carrots, celery, and fresh lettuce. And I'm just showing you that it's organic celery when I pull the rubber band. I put all of these ingredients in the blender, in a juicer, I'm sorry, and I drink this as a veggie shake. Also with this veggie shake, I include 2 raw eggs, as you'll see coming up. The raw eggs, what they do is they contain biotin. And when you have them raw, all eggs have biotin, but when you have them raw, it makes it bioavailable to your body. And it also slows down the absorption rate when you're having your veggie shake. Everyone, especially diabetics, should be very careful when drinking veggie shakes or smoothies in general. They should drink it very slowly because it could give you a spike in your blood sugar level, which could be very unhealthy for anyone, not just diabetics. It over time it can become very, very unhealthy. As you see here, I use pasture raised eggs
organic pasture raised eggs. These are eggs that are able to, or chickens that are free range, they're not in cage, and they eat grass, they're not fed any corn or anything. So I'm very particular about what I put in my body. So here's where you'll see me cracking the eggs and putting them in raw. And I blend them and I make homemade sour cream, which contains lots of probiotics, which is also very healthy for hair growth. And I just put the blade on, blend it, and it is absolutely delicious. Most times I add sour cream because it's packed full of probiotics, but I did not have any sour cream ready. This is the probiotic I use. It's called Gut Pro. You can get it from Corganics. It's about $100. Totally worth it. It's in the infant form because I also give it to my son, and it is great for hair growth and beauty and gut flora health.
Okay, ladies, I'm back. I know that seemed like a lot, but it really isn't once you start getting into the hang of things. And with everything, just like if you wanted to lose weight, I'm gonna do that tutorial next. If you wanted to lose weight, or if you wanted like career choices, in order for things to work, you know, you have to put them into action. You can't just like, you know, I want my hair grow. You gotta do something. And this is like, I'm telling you that this works. I want you to come back and in my comments section, leave comments and Victoria, oh my God, that worked. And I just wanna be like, yeah, I know, I told you, you know. But no, like this is really something that I think is affordable, and it's worth it if you want your hair to grow, if you want your hair to grow fast and healthy. So I hope you guys, as usual, enjoyed my how to make your hair grow fast video, tutorial, routine, whatever. And please, please, please like and subscribe as usual.